everyday activities. Examples of domestic animals are cow, goat, hen, sheep, etc. Cow is a very important domestic animal because as it gives us milk which we drink every morning. Also, cow dung is a natural fertilizer which is used by farmers in their agricultural work. Sheep is a very useful domestic animal because it gives us wool to protect us in winter season. So, domestic animals play a very important role in our life. Wild animals are those animals which cannot be tamed and they live on their own without any help from people. They don't live in shelter and usually found in natural environments like forests. They get their food on their own by hunting other animals and by eating plants. Examples of wild animals are tiger, lion, elephant, giraffe, etc. We should protect wild animals to preserve biodiversity. Thank you.